Hello, my name is Kate Nicholas. Join me for the second series of Living a Transformed Life. This time we're focusing on a specific scripture, Paul's letter to the Ephesians, and what it tells us about living a transformed life here and now today. This amazing letter challenges the way we think about our reality and the way we relate to the world and to Jesus. So join me to hear all about the blessings of living in Christ. I hope to see you there.